So in this gymnasium that was destroyed by Typhoon Pablo, we gathered the children so that they can be prepared for some sort of a psychosocial introduction. And again, this is led by Bennett Pinacio and her staff. And here's another group, which is led by Cheryl Kibir. While our medical team are having their operations here. This is our medical operations. So far, this is still a very Merry Christmas for this village or barangay. So, Merry Christmas to all of you out there.